Time for one more, don't you, Brad?
I think so.